15th of July, I have reached in Leh. Today I'm staying at Glacier View Guest House. It's quite a nice property in this area. Today is the day for acclimatisation. The time right now is around 2:15 p.m. I reached the hotel like half an hour ago. So I'll just go have my lunch, get a good sleep because I am practically awake for more than 24 hours.
Thousand years later.
Good morning. Today is 16th of July and day 2 in Leh. This is my second day of acclimatization, but I'm feeling pretty well, so I thought of taking a stroll in this nearby area. That is the Santi stupa. It reminds me of Taksang Monastery in Bhutan, but it's easier than Taksang Monastery. Waiting for them to pass because I can't possibly match their pace.
हर एक बंदा उनको कॉल करेगा, फिर वो पहले उसका पियानो ढूंढेगा, फिर जिसने बुकिंग किया वो ढूंढेगा, इसमें बहुत टाइम चलता है, ठीक है? उससे बेहतर आप डायरेक्ट मुझे कॉन्टेक्ट करते हो ना, तो फिर
Good morning YouTube. This is 17th of July and third day in Ladakh. Today the ride starts officially. We are going to Sham Valley. This is the landscape from my hotel room. Right now it's 7 a.m. and we'll be having a breakfast at around 7:15 to 7:30. The call time is at around 8, so we'll all be gathering at the hotel compound and start our journey towards Sham Valley. All of us are decked up and getting ready to leave, and it's already 8:30. We are already half an hour late. I hope we'll be leaving very soon. It happens when you start traveling with groups. It takes time. We have filled in petrol, the rest of the group is filling their petrol tanks, and look at the view. We did not even leave Leh right now. We are very much in Leh and we are about to leave Leh, but the landscape has already started to mesmerize me. Man, let's see what else Leh has to offer. We'll be right back. halfway to Sham Valley, and we have stopped for everyone to group up because some of the bikers have been left behind. So there's all our bikes, and there is our marshal, and I have stopped to gaze at this amazing view, man. Truly brilliant. Down to a point which is much closer to this Sangam View Point, but according to me, the aerial view which you have got from the last point was much better, because you can't probably see the joining of two rivers, not as much as good as it could have been seen from the highway. But nevertheless, we have to wait here for half an hour. So, soaking in the sun, soaking in the beauty. Lovely. Around 1 o'clock in the afternoon, and we had our lunch in this Gurudwara. This is Gurudwara Sri Pathar Sahib.